Rick Addante is an assistant professor of psychology, and he was the only CSU faculty member, in fact, the only professor in California, to be selected for NASA's HERA mission. HERA stands for Human Exploration Research Analog, and it's an Earth-bound simulation of a mission the space agency hopes to conduct in the future. This is an incredibly selective program, and to quote Ron Burgundy, it's kind of a big deal.
So I'm a big science guy. I teach neuroscience here in psychology, and it was basically like space camp for adults, and it was the most exciting thing around. So I got interested in applying to HERA by a series of interactions with NASA and getting interested in both the science and the operations of contributing to long-duration spaceflight. I was a mission specialist, and one of my duties on the mission was to conduct the what you might think of as the spacewalks or extravehicular activities. And so it was my job to don the virtual reality system and go out and explore our spacecraft for inspections of damage, but also to go out and explore the asteroid. We had accomplished a lot of data collection. We reached the asteroid, we landed, we collected all of our samples that we were aiming for. And so in that capacity, it was a success. And I think it was very inspiring to me to see the role that's recognized of those factors as being key factors in leading us forwards in those next steps of exploration of our universe. As a researcher, one of the things I took from the HERA experience and that I'll take forward here and to the students in the lab are some of the experiences working with new technologies and equipment. My name is Richard Addante, I'm a coyote for life, and I love CSUSB.